This next song is called Give Me a Job, and I wrote it before I worked at Waitrose. Thank you, sir. So I got to know my feet. I'm gonna work to the top, but I never thought the bottom will be so damn hard. Had to fill in applications, taking up all my time, just to get generic emails saying no, not this time. And at Jobs and the Plus, they had no sympathy, just a bunch of angry people, and they're covered in bling. Oh, please, mister, please, mister, give me a job. I got free A levels and I'm no criminal. Yeah, my mama lets me eat, but she moans when I sleep. Like my daddy always said, girl, she never is pleased. With friendly conversation, I'll give them my charm. I'll be so hot on my feet, you have to ring the alarm. And don't worry about my pension, cause I'll never get old. Well, I'm hoping that by then technology will evolve. When it comes to writing music, man, I work through the night. When it comes to inspiration, man, just look at my life. But I'm never giving up, because this passion is mine. So I'll never be that loser rioting through the night. Oh, please, mister, give me a job. I got free A levels and I'm no criminal. Yeah, my mama lets me eat, but she moans when I sleep. Like my daddy always said, girl, she never is pleased. Oh, please, mister, come on, please, mister, man, I'm no criminal. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Wondering how you fit them mobiles in those jeans. Those jeans.
But I think of the Muska, I think she's brilliant. What she's saying is very true of South Bend as well. So clearly the lyrics mean a lot. But yeah, amazing you can find this talent in Waitrose, though. Just shows that we're bending these people everywhere. English, Greek, Romanian and Hungarian, but I'm from Birmingham. We're now living in South London, and she's now described as, I know I'm a fashion designer.